Okay, I think we got a video now from Stephanie and Desi.
Hello, Admiral McCraven. My name is Stephanie.
My name is Desi, and we are spouses with the MISOC.
And our question is, how should our FRGs reflect the unique SOCOM mission?
And in what ways have you seen that these FRGs are successful?
Okay, great question. I'm gonna pass this over to my wife.
Well, first of all, each FRG, each commander and his spouse as a command team, it's their job to form their FRG for the best of their unit. So everybody, like if you compare FRGs in different places, they all may do different things, but their main goal is for the families that they have there. There's quite a few things they can do to help the families. I've seen lots of FRGs that have fantastic orientations to help their new personnel get used to their area and their command and any individual things there are with it. Then you have a lot of the FRGs put on instructional, educational things, like for instance, classes about the GI Bill or the Thrift Savings Plan or healthcare or just different things to help with children. So the education is a big piece. Helping families, I know that a lot of them help new spouses when they're brand new brides to help get accustomed to the military and all the things they have to do. One of the main things I think about FRGs are it helps the people get together and form friendships that they have for a lifetime. And there's nothing more important than meeting people and making friends, because then when things get difficult during deployments, then you have a group to go to and you have people to look up to, you have mentors, you have friends, and all that can help you when times get difficult. A lot of the FRGs do things for pre-deployment and post-deployment, so there's a variety of things that the FRGs can do, and you're right, it is unique in the soft environment because there are so many deployments and so much time away from home. But I think they can just be invaluable to the families to help them get accustomed to everything. Does that help?
They're not live, so we'll just assume
Oh, that's right, they're not. Okay, well, hopefully that answered it. Okay.